Hi guys, this is App Unwrapper. I'm back with Valleys Between. I've been playing more. I got a high score of 849, still not amazing, but I unlocked the Doe. She can heal broken land. I'm still struggling with the game. Not that great at it, but let's see if I can get, I need 25 wisps in one world. And let's see if I can get a higher score for you. I'm not sure why she didn't create any over here. Oh. There's nothing over there, that's why. I need 25 wisps. Wait. No! I was really trying hard there to avoid that. Get rid of those fires. Oh, I lost the wisps. Oh man. This game is hard, guys. Aha. Thank you. Ah, lost more wisps. How are we doing? Ah. Oh no. Oh no. How are we doing? 40%. Oi. All right, go get those things, the wisps. What did I do? Ah. Aha. No. No. The duck works also, but as you can see, I didn't get it there in time. No! Oh, this is not good. Oh my God, are you kidding me? No, that's not cool, man. That's not cool. Alright, I guess this game's gonna end soon. Okay. Come on. This is hard game. That's Valleys Between. I'm still struggling with it. 849. I don't know if having upgrades will help. I upgraded the fox, but the doe can heal broken land, so I'm trying to make better use of that. And I still can't unlock the bear until I get those 25 wisps, which is really hard. But anyway, that's Valleys Between. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks. Bye-bye.